Just all the stuff I've learned, you know, from football wise, football standpoint, you know, just being here, you know, learning what it takes to be a champion. You know, I think that's something I always remember, regardless of what happens. But you know, just cherishing my moments here, you know, extremely grateful for what they did for me, the opportunities they gave me, because you know, nobody's really giving me a chance, and these guys gave me a chance, so that definitely means a lot to me. So just always remember what I learned here, and hopefully I'll still be here.
Hey, Dion, playing against your former team, what's that?